Now you must have seen Blue Peter, that television prop that used to have the brave John Noakes and Shep the trusting dog. But is he really trusting when the cameras start to roll? He wanders round the studio and brave John starts to call.
Get down, Shep. Keep still, boy. Do as you're told. Come here. Get down, Shep. Behave yourself or I'll cuff you round the ear.
John could never be alone, no matter where he went, 'cause Shep would have a sniff around and soon pick up his scent.
I'm here at the top of the Eiffel Tower and get down, Shep.
Now Shep was very clever. He knew just when to beg. One day they forgot to feed him, so he bit the producer's leg. He chased the cats around the floor, and no one came to help, except the handsome, big, brave John, and he began to yelp.
Get down, Shep. Keep still, boy. Do as you're told. Come here. Get down, Shep. Behave yourself, or I'll cuff you round the ear.
John could never be alone, no matter where he went, 'cause Shep would have a sniff around and soon pick up his scent.
By Jove, I've just jumped out of this aeroplane at 50,000 feet. Get down, Shep.
Now Big John likes adventure. There's nowhere he ain't been. But he had an invitation to go and see the Queen. Her Majesty was just about to say, "Arise, Sir John." But who should walk into the room? You've guessed it, that's the one.
Get down, Shep. Keep still, boy. Do as you're told. Come here. Get down, Shep. Behave yourself, or I'll cuff you around the ear.
John could never be alone, no matter where he went, 'cause Shep would have a sniff around and soon pick up his scent.
Shep, come here, lad. Put that scepter down. It's not a bone, you know. And stop playing with the corgis. Shep, don't you dare do that here, Shep. Come on. There's a...